Right now, Governor Brian Kemp is in Gainesville. He's there highlighting how they're stopping the spread of the coronavirus. Hall County had been a hot spot with several poultry plant workers getting sick. Most recently, the county is reporting fewer new cases. The governor is